bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Hey, look! Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Nah. More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe ask them both.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk.
Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick, and vinegar.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached. Thank you. Out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
I want to see what you got in stock.
Browse to your heart's content.
Want to get myself chipped. Recommend any chrome in particular?
Cyber implantations like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner won't have the same needs as a soul. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, whatever. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safe. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Want to see what you got in stock?
まあ、わため、なんか土下座がうまいということがね、判明しました。なんか全力でも動いて、歌って、喋って、泣いて、笑って、もういっぱいしてきたから。もう、やりきったね。うん。ね。花火も、マイクラで成功してよかったね。<笑> もうめっちゃドキドキだったわ。作ったことなくて今まで。初めてやってみたんだけど、急に思いついてさ、もうヒヤヒヤ、ドキドキもんだったけど。ね、あと花火いっぱい準備しといてよかったね。<笑>ね、あれこれで終わりってなんだって。 よかった、本当にね。これも美子先輩とかふーたんもね、支えてくれて、あの時になんか自分は一人じゃないんだなって思えたし、 それで余計に泣いちゃったよ。<笑>なんか寂しいなって思ってたけど、まだ一緒に頑張っていける人たちがいるからね。ますます 残る、残す、つもり、だけど残さない方がいいかな。冷凍かな、こんな汚ねえ鼻声。<笑>消した方がいいかな。<笑>大丈夫かな、初めて見に来てくれた人とか冷凍かな。<笑>残してもらって、お茶も飲んでいいかな。 お茶飲んで、これも残すわ。よいしょ、水分取ってね、出した分取らないとね。
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Kim.
寝落ちしやすい配信って言われてるから、いいんだよ、メンバーじゃなくてごめん、謝んじゃないよ。全然いいんだよ。こうやってね、見に来てくれてるだけでも応援しに来てくれてんだなとかね、なんかちょっと興味持ってくれてんだなって思ってるから、みんなはタメイトだと思ってるから大丈夫だね。はい、今日今見てる人は、はい、ワタメイト。 全員ワタメイト。強引。ゴーインのプレイ、イエーイ。あ、たくさんありがとう、メンバーシップ。いらっしゃい、いつも一人一人に言ってんだけど。 あ、ありがとう、本当に。あ、ふう、だいぶ落ち着いてきた、でもみんなのおかげで。ありがとう。あ、初見様ありがとう。その涙したら鼻水にちゃにちゃで、にちゃにちゃ音が入ったらごめん、にちゃ。にちゃにちゃ音が。あ、ふう。でもやっぱあれだね、デビューして、 デビューして、いきなりね、新しいこんな朝高校っていう企画とか始めたりね、すごい斬新な<笑>すごい斬新な同期だったけど、なんかそれですごい感化されてるね。自分もなんかやっぱ配信だとさ、クソ雑魚 自分のスタンスとかもね、分かんなかったから、なんかでもその中でも自分でもね、なんか始められないかなって思わせてくれたのが、会長だったからね。
Anything?
Alright, moving on to the next iconic weapon. In the main story quest, Automatic Love, at Lizzie's bar in Kabuki Wesson. After talking to Judy, we can go into the back room here to find out.
get you anything?
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch. Got the cred for the helmet job. Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds. Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any table, not officially anyway, but he does pop up in Chianti's confidential stack. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary.
Hello, V. Chinese Genesis here.
Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Must be prepping him for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old Vanishing Pigeon.
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either. Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table. Catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board. But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look. And I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time. Especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch.
Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war.
Mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower.
Next up is the neon pink tech symbol.
It's not about firepower.
Beauty grant of the Oak Quad.
There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
Lizzie fires an extra round per shot, and charging this.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands, and she will help you. Won't have a choice?
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Helmet.
Your operation, your call.
Why is Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves the merch for me. Last job? No. Wasn't a good day for her.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do. Pick up the pace. You're wasting my time. Pick up a pace.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Get you anything?
Hey, V!
Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Hey, what gives?
I'm gonna puke.
ガサガサ声だったらどうしよう。やべえ。あそこを見るので寝ますね。見えちゃってますね、これ。 見えちゃってんですね、これ。やってない、これは。<笑>決まっちゃってんですね、これは。<笑>いや、懐かしい。この流れも懐かしいね。 ね。でもなんか1ヶ月、あっという間だったね。本当に。なんか、記憶ないもん。<笑>記憶ない。<笑> か自分の誕生日があって、で、そのちょっと後だったんだけど、3日後ぐらいに書くの。で、今まで、なんか嵐のように、濃密すぎてね、もう毎日毎日が、うん。え、もう7月なのって感じだったね。ねえ、恋1ヶ月だった。うん。
Hello.
It's Pan Am. Be here.
Be who? Be where? How did you even get this number?
From someone of the afterlife.
So what is it you want?
Actually, wanted to talk about what you want.
Is that so?
The merch you lost, and your ride. You want him back? Let's talk.
That's so. The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya. Upgrade my Chrome.
明暗だな。それ。休み配信です。これは休みです。今 今から漫画を読みます。これ休みなんで。お休み垂れ流しなんで。 漫画読もう。休めてない。休めてない。天才感。いや、でもね、強制休暇はね、パソコンも見ちゃいけない。スマホも何度でも見ちゃいけない。ツイッターも3ツイート、1日3ツイートまで。リツイートも、いいねもダメ。 <笑>って言われてたからね。どっか行って、なんかリフレッシュするか、まあなんか映画とかね、こう、なんか漫画読んだりとかしてもろて。いや、3ツイート厳しいよ、これ。無理だよ。だって、リプ起こったらそれ1ツイートでしょ？ 無理だよ。返事起こったらもう1ツイートやもん。なあ、お母さんやん。<笑>おかんやん。でもまあ休みはね、取った方がいいなとは思うね。うん。Hey!
Haven't I seen you here before?
駆け抜けたくない。駆け抜けたい。
Got a good memory for faces. We're closed right now.
かなー。うん。え、武道館近づいてると思う。え、そんな嬉しいな。でも歌褒めてくれてる。 コメントとかもあって嬉しかったよ。へへへ。うん。嬉しかったね。そう、帰りにね、ツイッターとかもね、ちょっと見ててね、すごいね、褒めてくれてる、ツイートとかあって、わ、嬉しい。<笑>嬉しい。<笑>
Going in or staying out?
Hey, Judy, what's up?
There a problem?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
もっともっと頑張ろうって思うで。うん。 のはいいね。なんか結構喋り声も空気がね多めなんだって、わためは。だから空気が多いと喉痛めやすいとかあるみたいで、だからそういう息の使い方というか、まあ呼吸、あ、鬼滅の刃みたいな感じかな。そう、呼吸を習ってる、呼吸を、羊の呼吸、一の花壇。そう。メバシペナッサイ、ウェカントメバシ。羊の呼吸習ってる。まだ全然だけどね、まだ全然1の方習ってるぐらいだけどね、ちょっと10の方ぐらいまであったらまだまだ時間かかるね。柱になるには時間がかかる。だからちょっとみんなまだまだ応援してもらわないといけないかもしれない。羊柱上達するには時間がかかるから、地道に行こう。何事もなんか
There a problem?
平和にのんびり地道にみんなと一緒に毎日をこう歩いて過ごしていけたら、それが幸せだね。うん、羊柱ってケバブや。やめて、回転させないで、そぎ落とさないで、やめて。確かにね、やめて、そぎ取らないで、刺さないで。さ、何なのかな、あれ、何だ、ケバブのあれ、あの筋肉ないのかな。 感じだったんだけど。 ちょっとわためのね脳みその中乱れてる感じですんごい恥ずかしいんだけどさ<笑>あわためこんなこと考えてんだふーんってふーんって思われそうであーちょっと恥ずかしいんだけど<笑>あわためちゃんこういうの好きなんだふーんみたいな そうなんかね頭なんか覗かれてる感じがしてうんちょっと恥ずかしいんだけどあのよかったらあのいろいろねちょふんってやめてもらっていいんですか<笑>ふんふんって言うのやめたんふんみたいなでもまあ結構ねあのここに足音入れてとかいつもねそういうとこは
Thank you.
圧を感じる感じになってんだけど、すまない。ヨガが気になる人はどうぞ今ね、メンバー入ってくれた人もよかったらあのもらってて、4月から今年の4月から始めてるので、白火先生と5月が黒星紅白先生で、6月がゴミママで、7月が入れなくても、なんか、後ろって気持ちになった時入ろうかなとか、なんか、そんなんでも全然いいよ。いつでも受け取れるようにしてあるの。自分のタイミングで入りたいなって思った時に入ってくれたらいいし。全然入らないからごめんっていうのも違うなと思ってるから。
Are you happy with the autonomous shooting function? Please jump to confirm. Fun fact, bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Where's my car?
Agree to help me, you'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get them back. Something else. So let's figure something out. What do you want? Need to hit a Kangtao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
About you or the job? Kangtao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo, help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal.
I don't know. All right. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there. Goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of it. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
V? Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How far is the camp?
Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Know what? Screw Rogue. Can't see why you even care.
Cause I need the money.
Don't let her push you around. She's not the only fixer in town.
Yet you're only here because she sent you.
But I'm not the one bitching about her.
You don't know her. Not at all. Did she tell you she was the one to bring me and Nash together? Did she tell you it slipped her mind to mention Nash was Raffin Shiv?
Wait, Nash is Raffin?
Yes. He runs with the Wraiths, the largest Raffin group in the area. You know about them, right?
Mm-hmm. Nomads tossed out of clans.
Yes, mostly. Nomads don't banish their own without a reason. So think murderers, rapists. They gather in teams, sometimes form actual gangs. Most of them are wanted and have warrants on their heads.
Shit.
And that bitch had me working with scum like that.
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
Then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Look what the cat dragged in. Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch.
Two old friends.
Big city got too small for her.
Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Hit him. Time's short. Come on.
I know. The Raffin screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Can you come back?
What a damn shame. What about Wasim's ancient history?
Pan Am! You'll stop by later, right?
Next time, Ellie. I promise.
Whatever, asshole. And to you.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
So, I'm off.
Yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp, too, if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Haven't been so lucky.
I see. Okay. We have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Raffins. And we've little time.